In my previous video, I showed you how I joined large catalog envelopes to create a folio journal. This is a flip through of that completed journal. The theme is steampunk. It measures 7 inches by 10 inches. I used 8 envelopes, as well as file folder flips. For the most part, I left the file folder flips blank, to be written on or further decorated by the one who eventually uses this journal. As you will see, many of the pages, or panels, have lines for writing space. The large journal cards can be decorated or written on as well. This is the center. I enjoyed making this journal, so much so that I immediately made another one, again with catalog envelopes. That will be the next video. Thanks for watching. Please share your thoughts in the comments.